It's recording now.
Say goodbye to Miska. Take two.
Your hat over your face.
One. Okay, go.
Y'all ready? Let's get it on. All right. This is Miska.
Valerie!
Mishka, the question of the day today is how many donuts will you eat in the month of December?
31.
45.
Hell of a lot.
20.
I say 60.
She the donut queen. What do you expect?
If you put two donuts together and turn it sideways, what's that?
That's infinity.
So Mishka, nobody's going below 31. That means at least one a day.
Right, I'll give her. I say 60. She the donut queen. You know our love was meant to be.
And I want you here with me.
Thick skin. Forceful.
Powerhouse. Incredible.
Lovable.
Unstoppable.
One word to describe Mishka is awesome.
Colorful socks.
I love you, Mishka, because you're beautiful. Harold.
Enthusiastic.
Dynamic. Golden.
Passionate.
Badass mother, father.
Fun.
I love you.
Caring.
Caring is sharing.
Best.
A little short donut eating angel.
Good luck on your trip to Minnesota. I hope you enjoy yourself. You know, get to see what you're going over there for. You know, I just want to say thanks for everything, you know. And I'll still be running, okay?
She told me to advocate for myself.
She told me to live as hard as I run.
Mishka, you've always been really nice to us. Getting us out of our shells.
Yeah,
we love you. Mwah.
Represent donuts.
Yeah.
Good. Like you always tell Eddie, not now. I'm gonna miss you. Good luck.
You're the meaning in my life. You're the inspiration. You bring meaning to my life. You're the inspiration.
Mishka, thank you for everything that. Done for us. It's a great privilege to be a part of this, back on my feet, and to be associated with something that is not illegal or endangering myself in any way. It's actually making myself better, you know, and that's what it's all about, life, I guess, you know, and you showed me a different way, and I greatly appreciate that on a serious level. Thank you.
I wanna have you hear me say.
Yes, I just say that we'll miss you, and I think you have interesting eating habits, and pretty cool.
I remember the day I met you at one of the orientations. Just the way you talked about Back on My Feet really got me to want to be super involved. I can really truly say that, you know, that changed my life, and I really cannot thank you enough for that. And we're going to miss you so much, and I hope you get all the donuts you desire out in Minnesota.
The best advice she ever gave me was not to give up and continue on.
This is for Mishka. This is for you, Mishka.
Thank you, Mishka!
Thanks, Mishka!
Dear Journal, 6 a.m., West Side Highway. Thinking about Mishka. Ready? Go.
Mishka, I love the hug puns. You're amazing at making them. You are wonderfully enthusiastic at all times.
Always with a smile on your face.
You see the good in everybody.
We love you. Woo! We miss you already.
Mishka, when I first saw you outside about middle of the winter, cold, you ran up to our group while we were getting ready for a morning run, and you were in shorts. I said to myself, this woman is driven. I don't want to have anything to do with her. But as time went on, I realized that you are driven, but you're still sane. So for that reason, I enjoyed having you around. Wish you luck, and whenever you decide to stop and see us again, we'll be glad to see you.
I'm so sad to see you leave. It's been such a wonderful ride with you over the last year. I know that back on my feet will always be in your heart, and I wish you the best of luck and much success, and you have to promise to come back and do a morning run with Team Times Square whenever you're back in New York.
Hi, Mishka. You're going to be truly missed. I just want to let you know you've been like a mother to me, and been really motivating, encouraging, and I just want to let you know I appreciate all of your love for me so far. Happy donuts.
Good, this is Karen. We're going to miss you so much. You have always been to me the Energizer Bunny with a great big huge heart. Good luck and congratulations.
Mishka, wherever you are, stay back on my feet. We'll miss you. Well, I'll miss you. Alright, you know who I am. You should have a mask just like mine. Wear it and enjoy it. Hopefully it makes you as comfortable as it does me when I run. Love you.
Run long distance. Job assistance.
Pro nuts.
Don't do planks.
Or any core.
Bye-bye, New York.
At 34.
You will be missed.
Hope you know you're loved.
The hole you leave.
We'll fill with hugs.
Sound off.
Bowery.
Sound off.
Best of wishes. Love you lots. Thanks for all the wonderful things you've done for me. Encourage me and help me with job and take care of some personal things. You will truly be missed. Text me.
Love you, Mishka. Bye.
Goodbye.